Operational report. Submarines detected. Repairs complete. Contact report. Contact report. Kill credit. Crash. Supplies moved. Repairs complete. Gifu captured. Expansions. Dottori has maximized. Promotions. No reinforcements. Collision check. No collisions. Submarine check. No damaged submarines. Or nothing damaged yesterday. Checking on endurance. Jack is already returning to Kobe. Sea Lion gets the call. Let's head for Kobe. Kobe. Oh, we have four submarines. One for Shikoku Station, three for Chiba Station. We're quiet on Singapore and Borneo. Legazpi. Okay, these are all these carrier battle groups and everyone sailing past, going for Manila. Manila. We're quiet on Manila. I guess everybody's in. Everybody's already repaired. Yep, completely repaired. We're quiet at Apari. Nothing happening on Okinawa. Tanker, another empty one. Switching for a full one. Base building at Nakatori-jima and Fukui-jima. Chugging along happily. Dottori has maximized, so now we can take the engineers, pack them up, ready to go. We'll leave a couple of, of course, a few base forces have to stay behind for the radar coverage, but other than that, everyone else, get on, get ready to leave. Wow, look at this, another unit's appeared. Freaking heck! He just keeps throwing bodies at us. My goodness! Okay, that means all the units here. Hold on. The infantry. Let's see. The Americal Division is moving to the southwest. Keep moving. We'll keep them in reserve mode. But all the other ones... Oh, man. Look at the... We'll check the fatigue. Look at the disruption. We're still at this at the 31. We've shed a bunch, but we can't shed it fast enough. And the fatigue is still monstrous level. We're not hurt. We're just really, really tired here. Okay. But we still have to deal with this son of a gun here. Which means everybody, armor and infantry, we are going to have to go into combat mode. Except for Mr. Americal Division, you are staying in reserve mode. Guess what we're going to do? Yeah. Let's shock the hell out of him. Let's obliterate this thing. I don't want to, let's not just push him back. Let's try to obliterate. I think that shock gives more disruption and more fatigue, but jeez. Let's stop this. He just keeps bouncing back at us. Now these guys, we're still heading towards the northeast. I don't see. Once again, that area, that way is blocked off, so we're going to move off to the west for sure. For sure. Okay, we'll put these guys into reserve mode. Protect them. Artillery. These guys aren't... Oh, moving to the northeast, huh? Okay. Well, the other one's not moving. Armor. Let's just attack. Looking at the disruption. See, we still have a pretty significant disruption. 2 days, it would have been enough, but we're not getting our 2 days rest, are we? Fatigue is high, but I think we should be able to smash the hell out of this unit. I'm even thinking of these really high fatigue ones. And the disruption is low. The fatigue is high. So I'm going to let them. I'm not going to let them attack. Just blast it. Hopefully, blast it. armor, let's go to shock. It'll also give these guys a chance to get some more experience. The more we kill, the better experience we have. Okay, we've captured Gifu. Gifu has just some pissant resources. Oh, that last unit, I guess, dissolved or retreated. Probably dissolved, just died in place. Now, what are we doing here? We're going to get everyone moving. Checking the disruption. Yeah, it's not bad. Not bad. We can recover this with a couple of days movement. We can recover all this pretty much. So, I'm going to order everyone into movement mode, and let's try to pound out Tsu. Set all to march. I expect. Yeah. Oh, Gifu is one of the few the only base on Japan that doesn't require a garrison. Isn't that wonderful? So we're leaving. I'm taking one anti-aircraft artillery unit. We're moving it into the base because this will. See the red line? The AI still owns this red line. So because the AI owns that red line, we are unable to, he could theoretically still attack us or escape, theoretically. Oh, I didn't know that there was a red line up here too. Damn it, I didn't see that. Okay, well, we've got a red line up here. So I'm going to take one of these engineers. No. Maizuru is still building, so who's spare here? Is there some kind of useless headquarters unit? No, this useless headquarters unit is moving to the east. Okay, he's in movement mode. I'm going to use him down here. We're going to capture this hex site. It's not a big deal. It's a minor thing, but I just want to. We'll clear it up. We'll just use it up. Since we can't get out to Kanazawa anyway. I was hoping to move some of the engineers straight across and then down to Gifu right away. But because of the appearance of this one, if any unit entering this hex is probably going to be stopped like a fly in a spider's web. So it's kind of pointless. I'll wait for them to be blasted and then we'll do it next turn. We're quiet in the Bonin Islands. The transports the destroyer tenders have just unloaded a couple thousand more heading back to San Francisco. We're now at the 198,000. A little bit of spoilage. That's tough. That's fine. Convoys moving back and forth. We have the cruisers have seen nothing around Wake Island or Marcus Island. They'll maintain their patrol just in case. The cruisers have returned to Pagan. We're going to first make sure the tenders are loaded. Yep, the tenders are loaded. Let's make sure that the ships are prepared. Turner, yeah, has a hell of a lot to repair. She can't repair it here, so we're going to have to send her over to either Manila, probably Manila. Manila or Pearl Harbor. But I think Manila is going to have quite a bit of activity right now, repairing all the carriers coming back, so maybe this one might be best over at Pearl Harbor. The tenders have finished unloading. We're returning to San Francisco. Let's see, what's the routing? Out here. There we go. Otherwise, we're quiet in the Marianas. We're quiet at Pearl Harbor, just repairing the carrier and destroyer. Panama, doing the same as before, giving a minimal load, still trying to load supplies here, just giving them just enough gas to get out of here and go to Legazpi. I'm pretty impressed. I thought we were up at over a million before, and now we've loaded up 200,000. So the rate of loading is not too shabby. Not too shabby. Los Angeles, we have a few more tankers ready to go. Keep loading. Oh, there's one that's damaged. Ah, these suckers are damaged. Oh, really badly damaged. Not just damaged. These things are crippled. Holy smokes. All right, once you're done, get out of here, guys. Once you're finished loading, just go. At San Francisco? Loading complete? No, you're not. Keep going. Lazy. Well, yeah, we've loaded a few of these, but that's not enough. Oh, nah. It's not worth the clicks to form another town. Night raid on Gifu. Lorna's attack. One destroyed. Uh-oh. Lark encounters a submarine. Hits it twice. So there's still submarines here, huh? HA-233. Is that a midget submarine or a regular submarine? I think it's a regular submarine. Maybe it was on patrol and was coming back to Hiroshima when I captured it. No, that was a long time ago. Should have run out of fuel a long, long time ago. Looks like I'm going to have to move some of those destroyer escorts back here to sweep this one. The little minesweeper just doesn't have enough. Air raid on the task force on the ships at Hiroshima. Now, holy cow! Holy cow! 147? 200 aircraft in. We shoot down 2, 4, 6, 22. Air raid on the ships, Hiroshima. Man, he's been saving it. 110, 130, 140 aircraft. We shoot down 13. That's a lot of aircraft. The AI's been saving up its strength. Air raid, Okayama, 10 biddies, 3 destroyed. Air raid, Gifu, 1 Nate shot down. Bombardment east of Maizuru. Whoa! Holy crap! We just destroyed everything! Way to go! Don't even need to attack. Oh, you see the movement pip? You see the movement pip? It's moving to the east. The AI is directing us out to the east again. Oh, for goodness sakes. Bombardment Osaka. Minor casualties. Matsuyama expands. Crystal ball.